Ring compression test has widely been used as a test to evaluate the friction condition in metal forming process. The video shows that a short ring specimen is plastically compressed between two flat dies with lower die stationary and upper die movable. On the top left corner in the video, one can observe the simulation conditions. The specimen material is aluminum with friction shear factor M as 0 and initial outer diameter to inner diameter to height ratio as 60:30:20. The press uses hydraulic press with ram speed 1 mm per sec and forging is done cold. On the top right side, simulation results show the final inner diameter as 42.01 mm with the decrease in inner diameter by 40.06% on 50% reduction in height. At the bottom, the graph between force on upper die versus pilot height is shown. The equivalent strain generated during the process can be compared with the help of the scale given on the left side.